Welcome. In this video, we'll take a look at three simple ways to find and join a meeting. Let's get started. The first way to get to a Zoom meeting is through an invite link, which can be found inside the body of an email invitation, like this one, or the body of a calendar invitation, like this one. Simply click or copy-paste the URL when you're ready to join the meeting. If you've used Zoom before, the meeting will launch upon click. If you have not used Zoom yet, you'll be prompted to follow a few simple steps to download it. For this reason, try to arrive a few minutes early if you're brand new to Zoom meetings. If the host has set up a waiting room, you'll see a message, "Waiting for host to start this meeting." While you wait, you'll have the opportunity to test your audio, video, and other settings. Once ready, the meeting's host will let you in. Note that you may be prompted to enable or choose audio or video devices before you enter. That's it, you've joined the meeting. The second way to join a Zoom meeting is through the Zoom desktop or mobile app. From your desktop, click the word Join in your homepage or just below a scheduled meeting in your Meetings tab, like this one. Unless you've integrated your calendar, here in the Zoom desktop application, you'll only see meetings that you have personally scheduled. Similarly, from your Zoom mobile app's meetings menu, tap the name of the meeting and then the Join button. You're all set to enter the meeting once the host is ready to get started. The final way to join a Zoom meeting is by directly inputting a meeting ID or personal link name. From the Zoom.us homepage, click the Join a Meeting button in the upper right-hand corner. Choose Join by Meeting ID and then input the number. From your Zoom desktop or mobile application's homepage, click the Join button. Input the meeting ID or personal link name, or even choose from a drop-down menu of recently used meeting ID numbers. A meeting ID is a unique 10 or 11-digit number associated with all meetings, scheduled and instant, that can be revisited. This includes your personal meeting room and standalone and recurring events alike. The number can be found within the body of the invitation or event or in your web portal. A personal link name is a feature available to users on business accounts and higher. It is an alias or alternative name given to your personal meeting ID. If available to you, your personal link name can be found and customized in your Zoom web portal from the profile page. Thanks for watching and meet happy.